Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Barrhaven real estate market for the month of July 2024. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll make sure that you get notified of them at the beginning of every month. So let's get right into it. And Barrhaven, boy, we don't have great news for you this month. So getting right into it, the total number of homes sold in Barrhaven in July of this year is only 88. And that's a huge decline of 17%. Which is quite different than the rest of the city. In terms of the average price in Barrhaven, we're now at $664,000, and that's a decline of 7.7%. Breaking that out into residential freehold and condominium, we're looking at residential freehold first. The average price in Barrhaven is about $731,000. That's a decline of almost 7%. Condominiums, the average price, call it $424,000. That's a slight decline of about 0.5%. And in terms of how long it's taking for homes to sell, they're taking longer to sell than they did last year, in 28 days compared to 22. That's how